Pakistan's new environmentally friendly parliament was inaugurated on Tuesday by Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif as the first in the world to run entirely on solar energy. Known as the Majlis-e-Shura, the building is located in the country's capital, Islamabad. The Pakistani parliament now produces 80 megawatts of electricity, of which 68 megawatts will be consumed by the building, while the remaining 12 megawatts will be diverted to the national grid.